Fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. Strike three called as he can't get the bat off his shoulders. Side retired. 1-2-3 go the Astros. After 2.5, it remains a 1-1 ball game. Here's Billy Hamilton standing in. He's back in the starting lineup for this one after sitting out last night's game.
Billy Hamilton.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Tries to bunt his way on here, but this is a foul ball. Tries to drop one down here, but he misses. Strike two.
0-2.
Now here's the pitch. And here's a ball hit in the air. Shibuya ranging into the outfield. One down.
The center fielder, number one.
Striding in once again, Sid Sisk. First pitch of the at bat. Here's a swing and a high pop up. Reed is there for it. Two gone.
Third baseman number 15. Kyle
digging in to
Seager.
Try it again. Kyle Seager 0-for-1 here in the early going. Now here's a ball heading for the right field corner. This has the distance and it stays fair. Home run. A solo home run here for Kyle Seager, number 10 for him on the year, as the Mariners have now taken a 2-1 lead.
Hey, there are certain guys in every lineup that you do not want to beat you. And this guy right now is swinging the bat so well, I'm not giving him a chance to do anything. He's too hot right now.
Digging in for his second at bat, Ken Griffey Jr. He hit
Seattle.
A sack fly earlier.
Designated hitter, Ken Griffey Jr.
And the pitch. Back up the middle. And the inning will continue as that's through for a two-out hit. Giancarlo Stanton will get a chance in the inning following the base hit.
You talk about a pre-swinger. First pitch, and he hits a ball that's down and away and gets a base hit. Man, that's not what I'm looking for first pitch, but I got to tip my cap to him. He executed it.
Stepping in now, Giancarlo Stanton. Pitch swung on and missed the throw, and it skips in as he steals the bag easily.
Hey, that's a great call from the dugout to put the runner in motion that time. With two outs and a good hitter at the plate, it's a pretty low-risk play. If he's out, you still got the same good hitter leading. Hey, one of the keys to stealing third is to get a big lead off a second, and that's just what happened, even though this catcher has a cannon for an arm.